analyst for BBTV, and we're over in Bolton, and I'm joined by the champ, Jade Taylor.
Jade, it's good to see you. I just asked you then to get your belt out of your case. Yeah. You're not walking around with it on your shoulder. I'm just telling everybody.
Hide it if I can.
But she's just got the belt here. And it was a couple of weeks ago now you became the first Central Area female champion. So congratulations. What is it like being champion?
To be fair, it's not any different really. Like you say, your fight's a fight, but I don't think it's really sunk in. A lot of people are saying, oh, like, you've really made history and your name's going to be there like forever now, but like you said, I don't think it's sunk in for like properly. I'm still walking around with it, and it's just don't feel like Jade, like Jaguar boxer, but no, it's good.
There's one thing on the night, you look so it's really loud in here, we can hear each other.
But
you was very focused on the night, and it was a good performance. Reflecting now on the fight and looking back at it on the video, how do you feel like you being in there and watching it on TV, what's different?
Yeah, so when I was in there, like you say, obviously I was focused, got in there, round one or two I was on the front foot, and then got back after the round two and I sat in the corner and I said to Bobby and Rob, I was like, I've done something to my hand. I can't, like, it's tingling, and it's every time I hit her with it, I can feel something. So obviously they were like, you're going to have to bite down on the gum shield and just go for it, you got 10 rounds, so which I did. So I switched up my game plan a little bit, fought on the back foot, and picked her off really. So looking back at it, I understand why people think it was a lot closer than it was, because she's the aggressor, and I know a lot of people prefer the aggressor. But the amount of times I made a miss as she was swinging, and then I was catching her and things like that, and a lot of people like were saying, oh, you won it a lot closer, but then a lot of people are like, oh well, no, it was like a lot closer than what it was. So it was one of them, but watching it back, I think I won it. She's obviously gonna say she won it. I think her partner said that it was kicking off in the corner. But the rest of the corner like didn't really bat an eyelid, so I think they deep down knew. So but no, it was a good fight anyway, especially like you say for a big title. Things like that. I think we made a good fight.
Yeah,
definitely.
You are champion now, so the other people are going to be saying, you know, we've got that belt, it's Jade Taylor.
Yeah.
You're the hunted now, so have you heard anything now that you are champion? What are you going to do next?
Well, I know she's got, Kev did say to her, well, whoever lost the fight, you've got 2 weeks to decide whether you want a rematch. So I think she's chosen the rematch, so my next fight is going to obviously be defending it against her again. So, which she said she's coming to put me to sleep, so I'd like to see that happen. So, but yeah, it's one of them. It's a bit of banter from me. I don't know if I've rattled her cage, but it's one of them. It's a fighting game. So rematch her, keep my belt, and then we move on to bigger and better things then.
Right at the time when you're doing the ring entry, they finished now. But yeah, so that's the next fight, a rematch. So you're just gonna wait, see what happens, see what you hear, and then you're ready to go whenever.
Pretty much. I think they're saying around July time, so straight back into camp, and then so I'll just obviously tick over as soon as I've got an actual date, then I'll know what I'm working for. But I think July is going to be the option, and then I think it's back in Oldham, so
a few fans down there, didn't you?
Great
atmosphere down there.
It is good there, to be fair.
You're in Bolton tonight here. What brings you over here tonight then, champ?
So coming to watch Billy and Jack fight and things like that, so obviously just went over.
Your gym mates.
That's it, so.
Billy's just had a good win there.
That was good,
stoppage
the guy was tough, just kept holding on and things like that, so. Yeah. But no, Billy did well, and I'm sure Jack will do the business as well.
And tonight, you'll be watching Taylor Serrano I presume.
Definitely.
So it's a really good fight, Madison Square Garden.
But yeah, that fight, I think that's going to be an amazing fight. Like, both are class fighters, both IQ in the ring is spot on. So, may the best girl win.
Yeah, done loads of female boxing,
haven't they? Both of them
have
done
there.
It's good
your
to
own
see
legacy.
It. That's it, the up and coming Taylor now. So,
maybe one day you'll be at Madison Square Garden.
That's it, hopefully.
How do you see the fight going, Jade, with Taylor Serrano?
I think either Taylor's going to win on points, or I think Amanda's going to have it in round 9-10, I would have thought.
You think she's got the power to do that then? Well, we know she has.
The last few fights I've seen Taylor, don't get me wrong, she's spot on, but she's get caught, like, the last few fights I've seen her get caught with a few shots, whereas the people she's fought haven't really carried much power, whereas like Amanda Serrano can bang, yeah, and she's got quite a good knockout like ratio and things like that, so but no, she'll, no matter what, it should be a really interesting fight.
Looking forward to it.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I think so.
So
great to see you, Jay. Looking forward to being in there, watching you again, and going in there as champion next time.
Yeah, definitely. Thank you.
Okay, have a good night.
And you.
See you soon.
Bye.